Today I'm going to make shrimp pepper salt. Salt, pepper, shrimp. 1 pound of shrimp. Make sure you clean it real good. 1 egg. 1/2 cup of cornstarch. One cup of oil, fry your shrimp. Fry your shrimp for 2 minutes. You don't want to overcook them. Pick up the one that already cooked. Put bread, garlic, put your shrimp back in. One spoon of black pepper. One spoon of salt. Some green onion. Put some green onion or scallion in. Here's the shrimp. Put on the plate.